कार्टून टीवी
मैजिकल बनाना। सम टाइम अगो इन अ विलेज अ ब्यूटीफुल गर्ल नेम्ड माला वॉज ड्रीमिंग ऑफ बिकमिंग अ मॉडल बट शी वॉज सो थिन एंड वीक दैट शी वॉज नॉट एलिजिबल फॉर इट। ऑन द अदर हैंड हर फ्रेंड्स यूज टू मेक फन ऑफ हर।
Hey toothpick girl, you go home or else you will fly away in the wind.
Look, don't make fun of me like this. I tried a lot to build my body, but it all went in vain. Now it seems that my dream of becoming a model will also be shattered.
You can become a model only in your dreams.
Mala remembers Rupa's words.
Hey toothpick girl. No. Only girl. If you remain like this, then nobody will like you. And no one will want to be your friend.
But what shall I do?
Only some magical power can help you now.
Don't joke like this.
One day Mala was going somewhere. When on the way, a boy started teasing her. The boy came in front of her. But Mala ignored him and moved ahead. But the boy again stood in front of her.
Why are you bothering me like this?
I love bothering you, my toothpick.
How dare you call me a toothpick? I will beat you up.
Even a small child will not be afraid of you. Anyway, eat this chocolate before beating me, which will give you some strength.
Mala was threatening that boy, but she herself was very scared from inside.
One day I will take revenge for this insult.
Mala was deeply hurt by this incident, that she is so weak that she cannot even take revenge on anyone.
Now only God can help me.
Mala came to believe that only a miracle can change her life. And thinking like this, she started worshipping daily and started offering water to the banana tree.
Oh Lord, give me strength to avenge my insult.
Mala started taking care of the banana tree. And after a few days, bananas grew in that tree. And the sound came from that banana tree.
I know you are sad. I want to help you because you have served me so much.
Huh? But how? You are a banana tree. And how can you speak?
I am a magical banana. You eat a banana and then all your problems will go away. But don't tell this secret to anyone.
Then Mala did the same thing. She plucks a banana and eats it.
This is a very tasty banana.
As soon as she eats a banana, her body becomes strong. Strength comes in her.
It seems God has listened to me. Now I am feeling very good. And now I can become a model. Yes! Thank you, God.
Mala is on her way to become a model. When on the way, that boy again starts teasing her and stands in front of her path.
Huh? Is this the same girl who was like a toothpick? I can't believe it.
I will not leave you today.
Mala then walks up to him and slaps that guy very hard on his face.
Oh my God, she has become powerful too. How did this happen?
Today I will teach you a lesson. You teased me, I have not forgotten that day till today. And I will take revenge on you.
Mala again slapped him.
Forgive me. Now I will not molest anyone. But I want to know one thing. That what did you do that made you so beautiful and powerful.
I will not tell you that. Understand?
Okay. I promise to not tell anyone.
But he started insisting to tell him.
Okay then. First you promise not to tell anyone about it.
Then Mala tells him about the magical banana.
Okay. That's it.
That boy is now thinking about eating that banana.
If I also eat that banana, then I too will become smart and strong.
On the other hand, when Mala meets Rupa, she is stunned.
Oh, how did this miracle happen? I'm not able to recognize you.
Yes, this is all magical banana wonder. And one more thing, don't you call me toothpick now?
I'm very sorry that I made fun of you.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
There, the boy reaches to eat the magical banana.
By eating this banana, that toothpick girl has become beautiful and powerful. I will not eat one or two, but going to fill my stomach.
Wait, I am a banana genie. You have to serve me before you eat the banana.
First, let me eat bananas. Then I will continue to serve.
He ignored the banana genie and started eating it after plucking it.
Now, I too will become beautiful and powerful.
After some time, his body becomes lean, thin, and face becomes ugly.
Oh my God, what happened? Save me! That girl has cheated on me. I will not leave her.
On the other hand, Mala's body has lost its magic banana effect. She has become thin again and she has to go for modeling. So she eats the magic banana again.
It's a miraculous banana. Now I will definitely become a model.
Mala is on her way to modeling when the boy sees her and reaches out to her to take revenge on her. But Mala does not recognize him.
You lied to me. Because of you, I am in this condition.
Huh? Who are you? And I have not lied to anyone.
I am the same guy who harassed you.
Huh? But how did this happen to you?
I ate your magic bananas, after which this situation happened.
What?
Yes. Please help me. The magic banana tree forbade me to eat bananas, but I still ate bananas.
Do one thing. You go to that tree and apologize to him and do as he says. Maybe you will be fine.
He runs to the magical banana tree.
Oh, magic banana tree, forgive me. I did not listen to you and eat bananas. Fix me now. I will do as you say.
Well, you serve me for a month. Pour water every day. Then you will be fine.
That boy did the same. And after a month, he was fine again.
If you enjoyed this video, do like, share and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.